to a play-by-play cover model, and more importantly, one hell of a fighter, Mia the Knockout Senka! Mia, born right here in the Bay Area, put together an impressive professional record, 27 victories, just 3 defeats, 1 fall. She fought Christy Martin in a battle last December. Be sure to follow Mia as she fights Friday, July 11th in Silver Legacy Casino in Reno, Nevada. One more time for the Knockout Mia Senka! Title Series for 2003. A champion's belt will be awarded to the winner of this main event, and a donation of $500 will be given in their name to the Oscar De La Hoya Foundation, supporting many worthy charities in California. It is now Miller time. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you welcome the first of our main event fighters from Tokyo, Japan? Would you welcome Yosuke Nishijima? Solid yellow trunks, weighing in at 190 pounds, from Tokyo, Japan. He brings a record of 24 victories, 1 defeat, 1 draw, 15 wins by way of knockout. Would you welcome the former NABO Cruiserweight Champion, Yosuke Nishijima! His opponent, in the red corner, wearing the solid black trunks, weighing in at 184 pounds, fighting out of the Muay Thai Academy International of San Jose. He brings a record of 12 wins, 6 defeats, one draw, 9 wins by way of knockout. From San Jose, the former NABL Super Middleweight Champion, Cecil McKenzie!
Once you get that water out of that corner, well, it's great. Okay, so 10 rounds, California State Championship. Protect yourselves at all times. Okay? Touch gloves, good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Marty Salmon stops the bout 45 seconds into round number two. Your winner by knockout and new California State Cruiserweight Champion, Cecil McKenzie! Tonight's event, don't forget, Miller Lite Fight Night at the Tank returns Thursday, September 25th. Be sure to check out our website, MillerLiteFightNightAtTheTank.com, for more information. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Please drive home safely.